Top seed in Division III, the Tolman Shea Co-op hosting Lincoln School in their quarterfinal. Home team led 28-7 at the break. They'd keep adding to it. Armani Rivera reading the pass, picking it off, and she heads the other way. She had a game high 19 points. A little later off the miss, Kalani Gall, the board and basket. She had 12 points. Then Jalen Fernandez cross court to Ariana Blanco. She drains the three. Shulman advances to the semis with the 48-17 win.